and I decided to film a video for my car because I wanted to rant, and I'm stressed out and I don't feel good and I can't talk to anybody because nobody will answer my phone call. So I decided to pick up the camera and rant to you. It's been one of them days at work, you know, one of them days where you go 90 mile an hour, you don't even take a break for lunch, you get there early, you leave late, and you still feel like you chase your tail all day long and you don't get anything done. And yeah, I got a lot done actually, but it feels like I'm never getting enough done. My job is so stressful, and sometimes I honestly wonder why in the hell I do the job that I do, because seriously, it's so stressful. It's so stressful. And I mean, there's a lot worse jobs out there than mine, and there's a lot more jobs that are a lot more rewarding than mine that are very stressful. And mine, I love my job and I'm grateful that I have my job, and I don't want you guys to think that I'm just like on this poor me train, even though I kind of am. I'm just stressed out, and sometimes I just wonder to myself, why do we have to work so hard day in and day out to the point where it feels like we live at our job more than we live in our house for a minimal wage? And it feels like I am a robot. I go to bed at a certain time, I wake up at a certain time, I make the same drive every single day, I do the same things every single day, and nothing changes. Like, I feel like a robot. This road's really bumpy, sorry. I do. I feel like I'm a robot. I feel like I'm in this rat race of employment. I mean, and I love my job, and I do make really okay money. I really do. Like, I could support myself and my kids by myself if I ever had to comfortably, and we'd be okay. Like, I do okay. But it's like days like today where, you know, at the end of the day, you're trying to get 90 million things done, and 90 million people want 90 million things from you, and you just can't move that fast. And, like, I just got to where I started to cry. Not because, you know, somebody hurt my feelings or anything, but just because I was so completely overwhelmed with my day. And I've got two more days of this, and I'm just barely starting to get into the busy season. And I can barely hold my head above water, and I just am like, why do we do this? Why do we go to a job that pays a wage that we feel like we're beneath, like the wage is beneath us? And I don't know what I'm trying to say, but I feel like I go to a job and I take all this time away from my family and away from my life and away from the things that matter the most to me. For what? For stress? Like, seriously, for what? For tears? Because I wasn't able to get somebody what they needed on time, and they got snippy with me, and it's just kind of like, I don't know. I'm just having one of them days where it's just like, is it worth it? Like, there's got to be a better way. There's got to be something I'm not doing that I should be doing, that I could be doing. Like, life shouldn't be this hard. Life shouldn't cause us this much stress, and our jobs shouldn't stress us to the point where when we get home to be with our families, we're just rotten. Because I know that that's exactly how I feel right now, and I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna put a smile on my face and I'm gonna act like I'm the happiest mom in the whole world, when honestly, I just wanna go get a book and go get in the bathtub and have a beer. Oh, two more days and it's Friday. Two more days. Anyways, thanks for listening to me rant. I love you. you guys. I'm sorry I have not got videos up like I said I would. I have a plan, and between the busy season with my job and the busy season with my little business that I run, I'm so burned out. I've got to make a change. I've got to make some things happen. Anyways, I love you guys. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Sorry for the awesome shaky vlog quality. Anyways, happy hump day. Bye. I love you.